วัสดีครับ My name is Gap from Young Happy I'm a CEO and co-founder Young Happy is a social enterprise that helps elderly people to maintain their active lifestyle Right now we have more than 60,000 elderly people in our community The reason why that I start this project because Thailand is following Japan footsteps. In next few years, we have around 25 of Thai population will be senior. And the number is keep growing. And the trend is similar to all of Asian countries. Within this demographic, around 80% is active senior. But normally they was excluded from society. Then they feel boredom. They suffer from dementia and depression and health issue is a result. Through our community, we empower elderly people to get the new knowledge, to mingle with their new friends and support their dignity. We are our volunteer base. And we do believe that Young Happy is the one that want to help elderly people to live life easier through our Young Happy application and our community. Last thing that I want to tell you that this issue, nobody can escape, right? Even me, one day I will get older. And we do believe that if my mom and my dad feel happy, we will be happy too, right? So if we start to be you planning to retire from now, when you get retired, you will be happy. You know, from last years, I have nothing about experience to working with social enterprise or in terms of social sector, but I always have one mindset in my mind is if you want to know something or if you want to do something, please do it or find some small step, okay? Because Rome cannot create in one day, right? It is the same. If you want to do something good to society, you should start whatever you can do. Just a small step. Believe me, one small step can make a big impact in the future. Good luck.